God loves the world in this way. That he gave his only son. That whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.